and welcome to the Catalunya Circuit. In a few minutes' time, we'll be bringing you live coverage of the MotoGP race. The rain has been falling non-stop for a few hours now, but don't worry, the start of the race isn't at risk. Track conditions are safe enough. While we wait for the celebrations in Parc Fermé, here's the final classification. This has been an excellent day for him. Not only is it a great win, it also nets him 25 all-important points for the championship.